Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking. This is your boy Yaman, and someone has challenged me to make my favorite one pot dish recipe. I said why not? There is lot more to one pot recipes than one pot pasta, and this is my favorite one pot recipe. It's baked khichdi. To be true, it's the same khichdi, but we're going to twist it here and there, and it's going to be baked. We're going to add some cheese and more, a little twist to it. Everyone is going to like it. So let's get cooking now. This is one of the easiest recipes to make. We're going to begin by heating up a casserole in medium flame, and we're going to later bake this. So make sure the casserole is bakeable if you want to do all in one pot. You can make this in oil or ghee. Here I'm taking 2 tablespoons of oil now. I'm going to add in ghee later. The oil feels hot. I'm going to add in cumin seeds. The cumin seeds have started to splutter. I'm going to next add in some cloves, a bark of cinnamon, and a red chili. I'm also going to add in a few peppercorns. Smells great. I'm going to add in some chopped ginger, a couple of green chilies chopped, next goes in one potato, one carrot, and salt. I'm also going to add in turmeric, the potatoes and carrot are a bit cooked. Now I'm going to add in French beans, cauliflower, and peas, a good mix around. Now I'm going to add in the rice and the dals. Here I have 1.5 cups of rice and 1 cup of dals soaked for 30 minutes. I'm going to add in some water. All good. Now I'm going to cover this and cook this until it is completely cooked, about 20 minutes or so in medium flame. So our khichdi is cooked and it has been sitting idle for about 15 minutes. So I'm going to open it now. Now I'm going to just mash it using the spoon. I just want to mash it roughly, not very fine. We don't want a paste here. We want some chunky texture as well. So it was perfectly cooked, and in just a couple of mixes, our khichdi is all mashed up. Yet it is a little bit chunky. That's how we want it to be. I want the top to be rigid, so I'm going to just texturize it. So this is all good now. Now I'm going to take some ghee and pour it on the top. So about 2 tablespoons of ghee is in. Now I'm going to add in salt, just sprinkling some extra spices on the top. Not much, that is all good now. Now we're going to bake this at 180 degrees for 20 minutes. After that, we're going to broil it for 5 minutes at 210 degrees. Here we go, our baked khichdi is all ready. Want to jazz it up for fussy eaters? We have our rice casserole all done to dig in. Serve a veg like a pie or scoop in like locho, some papad chutney and achar to go along, and you have a perfect and healthy dish to gorge on. Well, that was the challenge to me from the guys at Mopi, the only challenge app where you can game on challenges and win some moolah and gifts. I now challenge you to make your favorite one pot dish and share it in the Mopi app. It can be a full recipe, it can be a video, it can be a photograph, anything, and you can win $250 in a Amazon gift certificate. And this is all worldwide. You can find more details about the challenge in the description box below. That was all for today. You can hop right into cookingshooking.com and find the full recipe there. You are awesome to be with us so far into the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more food fun. Thanks for watching.